predictive text this morning. We're going to find out what the best thing about summer is once and for all. But we're going to have our phones help us to determine this. So if you maybe got a grown-up who will allow you to do this with their phone, or maybe they'll do it with you, all you need to do is you have to start a text to yourself. And this text has to begin with, the best thing about summer is... And then your phone is going to give you three words to choose from. You just keep on choosing the middle suggested word until you've got a satisfying text to yourself. So, Coach Jeff, did you come up with one?
I did.
All right, let's hear it.
All right. It makes just about as much sense as you would think.
Okay.
The best thing about summer is... The best part about that, and I think I might need a little bit too, LOL. But I'm still trying to figure it all out, but I'm still going on the same thing as I was already on my face.
Wow. That's a lot of word salad right there. That is a lot of word salad. Do you use LOL a lot in text?
A reasonable amount. I mean... Not like in a, it's not like after every text I send, but you know, it's sprinkled in.
It's so funny that everybody who types in the best thing about summer is, and then your phone will suggest words, it's different for everyone. That's what makes this fun. Once again, mine was, the best thing about summer is the weather is here, and I can't believe this. So I'm glad you got to it. And then it went to a bad time for us a few weeks before you left to work with your dad. Best time. I should have just left it with the best thing about summer is the weather is here.
That makes sense.
Here.
Yeah. That part of it made a ton of sense. Mine, there's 0% of mine that makes any sense.
All right. We'll do this with you now. If you're listening right now with your grown-ups, start typing this in. Type it into the phone. The best thing about summer is, and then just keep choosing the middle word until you've got a satisfying text, and then share it with us. 1-866-328-2345. It's the Absolutely Mindy Show on Kids Place Live. Here we go.